Well, due to a heavy traffic predictions for the Thanksgiving holiday, state troopers will participate in Operation CARE. They'll be focusing on speeding, seatbelt usage, and reckless driving. The 2018 Thanksgiving holiday enforcement period begins at midnight and will end on Sunday, so it takes a little while.